Oh, the stroke. Missed it, of course. There's an update for my albino Mojave python male. Picked up in Jersey yesterday. Dude thought it was a regular albino. But look at the patterns.
Scully.
It's called Scully because it looks like it has skulls, of course. Or alien eyes, whatever you want to call it. I fit another one. Houdini and Monty eating theirs. I got those ghost python down there. When we weighed it, it was 230 grams. Pattern's crazy. Put those in the bird cage, wipe down this shelf, and bring the other ones in. Here, records, let me help him out real quick.
New director.
Dude, eat the stupid mouse.